The man has arrived.
And the WWE Universe is on their feet.
The following contest is a steel cage match. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
She is as tough as they come.
Yeah, these days the outfits may be a little fancier, but the passion in Lynch remains the same.
Perhaps the most popular competitor in women's division history.
Well, you could say that Becky Lynch has carved out a Hall of Fame career simply because she has believed in herself every step of the way.
To Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus just always super competitive. And all of her opponents leave the same way, stratified.
You know what they say, guys. To be the man, you have to beat the man. And she's about to face the man.
Not going to go down without the fight of her life tonight.
The door is locked and there's the bell. Agreed to this match, you know that bad blood is flowing between these competitors.
There's just something so brutal and primal about being inside a steel cage match. You have to be prepared to do anything and everything inside it if you want to survive.
Oh, man, leg drop arm breaker.
Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
Oh, that foils Lynch. Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Getting ever so close to the very peak of the steel cage.
Trying to make their way out of the cage.
There's arguably nothing worse than that feeling the first time flesh meets steel. The pain and shock to go coursing through your body when it happens. Not exactly the type of thing any superstar wants to go through. But in this match, you have to learn how to bear. Learn how to withstand the onslaught of pain. Endurance is truly key.
Oh, straight forward.
Setting in.
Uh-oh. Carefully measured. Big leg drop.
I think Trish Stratus is in some trouble here.
Nice hip toss. Right into a drop. The elbow to the arm.
Big time. Beck's looking for a big time reaction from the WWE Universe.
She got her down. Is this it? No, shoulders up at two.
No celebrations yet.
And now she's trying hard to scale up the cage.
fortitude being tested with every step.
Uh-oh. Face first.
Heading up and maybe heading out.
She comes off the cage for a harsh landing.
Got to be more aware of your opponent.
Oh, my goodness.
And she is sent crashing back to the mat.
She is going
to
be feeling that one for a while.
Considering this is a...
Oh, she had enough of that.
She's not going to go quietly.
Spinning heel kick.
Breaking legs.
This is over. He's locked in.
Hyperextended the elbow. Locked in. This will break your arm in a hurry. Can Becky's opponent hang on?
Nowhere to go. Nowhere to hide.
Arm is trapped, but she gets away.
Becky. Oh, the man slam.
Stratus is completely out of it.
It was off. She kicked out.
Trish reached deep into the well for that one, but she has to know that was as close as it gets.
And Becky Lynch is nothing if not a thinking woman's competitor. Surely she's already thinking about her next steps.
Getting the crowd behind her now.
She goes, advancing up the side of the cage. She's going for it. She's able to capitalize on the moment and make her way up the cage.
She's looking exhausted from the climb. Does she have the stamina to make it out?
No quarter being given by either competitor. You have to believe this one's going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Better be quick about it. Not much time to get over. And every inch climbed puts you in a more perilous position.
Continues to scale the side of the cage.
She's probably come to the realization of how high up she is now.
And she is down, my God.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Please don't. Somebody stop her now.
And she doesn't appear to be slowing down anytime soon. A really impressive showing in this steel cage match.
Has to find a foothold now to take that first step down.
She survives this brutal cage match.
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus.
An always thrilling steel cage match, unpredictable to the very end, but there's the survivor.
We are looking at the textbook definition of a winner right now, and you can bet she is about to let everyone in the locker room know just that.